communication of the results, the communication authority also need to tell the Kenyans to what extent is the 3G coverage, Mr. Speaker. Lastly, Mr. Speaker, on the aspect of funding, Mr. Speaker, statistics have shown that since the last general election, IBC has only registered about 100 or 200,000 new registered voters. And Mr. Speaker, when you look at the statistics of the issuance of the new identity cards, it is showing about 7 million. And we thought, Mr. Speaker, we are going to have a massive voter registration. We were only disappointed, Mr. Speaker, when I did a follow-up, we were told they're only going to have enhanced voter registration. But the question, the challenge that is there, Mr. Speaker, is in the issue of funding. So instead of this blame game, Mr. Speaker, it is important that the Justice and Legal Affairs Committee, in conjunction with the IBC, the Communication Authority, and the Treasury, Mr. Speaker, should come out clearly and tell us the level of preparedness so that, Mr. Speaker, we mitigate against these issues as opposed of giving alarming statements, Mr. Speaker, because Kenyans